Welcome back to Phoenix Point, where I'm still under the weather, but I'm trying to get some videos done so I have them a nice buffer for next week when I'm out of town. So I don't think there's a whole lot that I need to change with this group. Yeah, I think they're generally all set. Okay, so you and you. I think we established that it's not worth it, at least not until I get the Scyther, or at least the Ori Halcom thing, to switch them over to this. So I don't think we need acid right now. And let's give you a med pack just in case. Alright. Everyone else, I think, should be good to go. Missile. I think you need this. I'll use that. Yeah, you have missiles. And I need more turrets, too. But that'll have to wait. Let's just go for it. Alright, this is the group with only one Frenzy Priest. So we need someone that can scout. Who do we have here? There we go. Donnie's a good scout. I'm not a fan of when we start like right in the middle like this. I think this corner is the one we're the closest to. Alright, well that seems pretty safe then. Closer so you can get some will points back. Not that we're like hurting for will points, but can. Damage and speed. When you get that max bonus on a max speed with these legs, holy hell. And of course it's the blind guy that finally spots somebody. Further. Okay, well, now it's critical. There we go. Somebody sees it. That's all I really needed. Put some shred on this guy. A little easier. easier to kill. Well, that's just great. Well, I guess that's not a terrible shot. Oh yeah, these legs, yeah, they can just jump up anywhere, so that's part of the reason why he was able to get so far.
Moving to coordinates.
I hope we're gonna be able to take that big guy out. Oh, you know what, if we do this though, that'll help.
Preparing to fire. Ready to engage.
We'll do this. Yeah, I think we got this. Perfect. There's someone else activated, but where?
I'm listening.
Are they down below? Or are they back here? Down here. It must be back behind us. It's just something like this. No? Alright, where the hell is it? God, this better not be one of the things where it's like spawned inside the frickin' map. That's gonna piss me off. God damn it, I think it is. Oh, come on.
Moving fast.
Proceeding.
You guys get some of your will points back. I don't know if I should even, like, finish this mission, though, because I'm pretty sure they must be, like, in here. I know that's happened to me before. Yep, it's fucked. Well, hopefully it worked better this time. Is activating now. Gotta work on his speed. See anybody. Him spawning in the same spot is not ideal. Where do I want to jump you?
Here we go.
Well, hopefully you're not too exposed to some lasers and shit.
Yeah.
did that destroy something?
Shit.
I missed it. You in the head, but you survived. Oh wait, no, you did lose your missile. Shit. Fuckers. Alright, well, y'all are gonna pay for that. We activated them, but we don't see them. Destroy the other turret? Fuck. Alright, well. Okay, well, the turn wasn't instantly over, so we're actually good.
What now?
Wait, so the burning took it off of your head? Well, that's interesting. Thank you. ahead of ourselves. You're gonna wait there. Oh, we're probably gonna need to frenzy next turn. Shit. Alright, let's move you up. Spotted anyone else yet?
Five by five.
Oh yeah, I forgot the frenzy. How far do we got? Sounded far away. There it is.
Let's do this.
Perfect. This is the last group. Gotta be it, right? Okay, perfect. All right, more proteomutane. Now we can head over and do these things. These will just take like minutes. This thing was working, right? No, of course not.
Construction complete.
All right. This archaeological archaeological site may be related to the antediluvian civilization discovered by Randolph Sahm III. If we can secure it, we may be able to figure out where Sahms went next. Is this one Pandoran's? I don't even remember. Oh, it just re-equipped it from the stores. What the heck, it didn't add the turrets? Scorcher Watchers. Do we have enough turrets? Oh, we better grab one from someone else. Grab a couple, we'll grab the cheap ones. We'll load you up good. Yeah, you need your speed. Oh, you're gonna need this too. Yikes. Alright, well. God, you're just such low stats. I suppose speed is the only one that needs upgraded, but we also need ready for action. Might as well do that before we forget. Oh yeah, we just need to retrieve the evidence. But I think in the end it just asks us to kill everyone. Alright, where's my sniper? There you are. Go take a look.
Target located.
Alright, there's one. What the hell are you doing up there? Another one.
Let's do this.
Venom. All right. Devin, is it you or the other one that was good? Where do I see their speed? Oh, movement is 38. Oh, there it is. Movement 50. All right. Go with you. Nice thing about Pandorans is they can actually panic. Oh, well, there's that. Two hits will be enough. Dead already. Alright, we're gonna need help killing the other ones, though. Of course my heavies are blocked by fucking trees.
Here we go. On the move. Here goes.
Oh man, this one's gonna be iffy, I think. Yep. Son of a bitch, god damn it.
I'm here.
Looks like you have a better chance from here.
Let's see now.
There we go. Oh, nice. Those legs definitely helping. Oh, well, that's great. Gotta make sure that's dead. Go from, well, it's just poison. 1, 2, 3, 4. So I can stand here, I think. There we go. Oh, nice. Not be able to kill it, but I think we could definitely take out the abdomen, which would be the important thing, because he can stomp, but he's immune to daze. Let's just move you up. Sorry about that far. Let's just go for the abdomen. I think we might be able to kill it. Yeah, 2 hits. No problem. Perfect. Yeah, I keep forgetting that I've got extra attack power too. Let's just back up, let them reveal themselves. Everyone else move up to support. The rest of them may not even be alert yet. tends to shine very often. This will be your first rampage, I think. One, two, three, one, two, three, four. Yeah, I don't think he'll hit me from here. He's gonna take both shots. Or, you know. Or that. Okay, looks like you're back up. Yeah, you're good on ammo. Alright, where is everybody?
Moving fast. Target detected.
There's one. There's another. Not yet. Fuck. You can't jump down from there? There's one. Alright, now that we know where we're going. Holy shit! You're good on will points. You are not. Well, whoever's left is probably just panicked. Okay.
All set.
Where are they?
I'm ready.
There we go. Oh, of course you have a tar shadow. don't have to deal with it. Recovered a shattered metallic sphere of unknown origin, most likely an antediluvian artifact. The writing inside of it, or what is left of it, seems to match what we found in Symes' notes. Based on the data we have been able to decipher, seems Symes organized an expedition to the place he believed held the ultimate answer to the riddle of the antediluvians and the Pandora virus. The last remaining Phoenix Project operatives, he set out for Antarctica. They did not return. Perhaps we can finish their work. That's what the Phoenix Project has always been about. No one can do it alone, and each generation continues the struggles of its ancestors. We have to go to Antarctica. Alright, no problem. We've already been planning for that. So we're good to go. But I am going to end this video here. I hope you enjoyed it. I will see you in the next one.